you were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
Oh my god, hi.
What's going on?
I heard what happened. With the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. Oh my god, hi.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.
Thanks for humoring me.
This chassis was created solely to aid
fire powers? That's intense. Are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool, it's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah. I made it out, and she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison, and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No! Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something. Gotta convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor!
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom, we can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not gonna sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's gonna be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't just... I can't do nothing.
Kamala Khan.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not...
All right. Good evening.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kind of like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps. Would you care to socialize?
Are you keeping my secret?
You are the inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
It's a beautiful night, is it not? Theo is on shift.
Thanks.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo. Those inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. Huh? I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Shield supplies. They must have hid this stuff here years ago. Whoa. What happened here?
Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake.
Cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rapici's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
I don't even like kids. This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Monica's there. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Way to expose the circuitry. They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. The lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock. Anyone home? There you are. They must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here? Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Join your friends.
I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces.
So much more satisfying than I imagined.
decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas under control. Not a bad girl.
Wonder how much I cost Dane by strapping you to me. Consider this payback for all the mandatory account meetings. Still never found the spy on your payroll.
Kamala would be in the main cell block.
All hands noted. Transfer protocols are in effect. Please proceed to your department transport sector.
They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late. For a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. All day. No timeouts, coward. Damn it, it's so apparent. Fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, then he could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got? Same bastards. Cute. But only one of us is making it out of here. Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells. Gotcha!
Tiny Dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using inhumans for your adaptogens. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest.
Part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything is about you.
Gas. Must be a way to shut it off. Monica? Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that. Safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Not me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Mark.
Collateral damage is inevitable. Than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Done everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Have you seen a teenage girl, round hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala.
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.